My name is Josh Peterson. I'm from Suwanee, Georgia, and I go to Georgia Tech. I've been working on the F-18 behind us, and we're converting it into a flight controls test bed. Ever since I can remember, I've been fascinated with space and flight and everything that has to do with an airplane. So, I mean, really working at NASA is a dream come true.
My name's Ember Ruano. I'm from Tashby, California, and I'm going to Bakersfield College and majoring in industrial technology. This year, I've been working on Ikana. I'm a mechanic for NASA's Ikana MQ-9 Reaper. I became interested in working for NASA when my mentor from both National Test Pilot School and robotics encouraged me to delve further in the aerospace industries. I got online and found the NASA internship website, and I just applied.
My name is Carter Rohr. I go to school at Cal Poly Pomona. I grew up in Tehachapi. So I specialize in cybersecurity, so I've been looking at NASA web servers. I've been looking for vulnerabilities, pen testing them, which means I try to hack them. The impact that I've made on my department is I've improved the overall IT security at Armstrong, and after I leave, I will improve the agency IT security. It's gonna help a lot. It's gonna protect our systems. I'm coming in as an outside hacker, trying to hack our systems. If I'm not doing this, somebody else will.
My name is Kira Hedrick. I'm from Boulder, Colorado, but I grew up all on the East Coast, and I go to Harvard University. I've always been interested in things NASA does. When I was little, it was mostly the high-profile stuff, like going to the moon. But as I've gotten older, I've gotten more interested in aircraft and stuff like that. When I was looking for an internship over the summer, NASA seemed like a place that I would try to go.
My name is Lauren Newton. I'm from Corona, California, and I attend the University of California, Berkeley. What I've really enjoyed about my experience here at NASA is pretty much, I mean, the entire experience as a whole. The forward-thinking, the cutting-edge environment that we're working in, the various people that I get to work with, not just the professionals, but also the brilliant interns that I get to work with, the groundbreaking research, it's been a dream come true.
The internship program at NASA Armstrong Flight Research Center is focused on bringing students into NASA Armstrong and providing them with a hands-on opportunity to pursue their career. The majority of our students are in the STEM fields. We also bring students in from everything from graphics, photography, mechanical engineering, aerospace engineering, all across our center. We've been trying to broaden our program and touch as many areas as we can.
It's always fascinating to me the things they figure out on their own. It would go much faster if the engineers were to interfere with the students and tell them, no, we want you to do it exactly this way. But part of this is so that the students can discover those things for themselves.
It's been an amazing experience working with the professionals here at the center. You know, this is what I aspire to do in the future. So really getting to work with people who are at the absolute top of the field, it's really mind-blowing, but it's at the same time something to be very proud of and a very humbling experience.
Well, I really like how everyone believes in their project. Even though I'm working in a project under my mentor, I am also very independent. I'm treated like a real employee here.
Most out of my time at NASA, I've enjoyed working with the other interns here and working with Oscar and Al, my mentors. It has been such an eye-opening experience to work on a center where this is what they do and they have so much insight and experience. I think the people here have been my favorite part.
So my time at NASA has helped my career in various ways, and it's given me real-time experience on real situations that I'll be using for the rest of my life when I'm either working at NASA or if I'm at another company. My experience here has changed my life.
My time at NASA this summer has not only helped me choose what I want to do, but it's given me the experience that I'm going to need to work in the field that I'm going into. I'm working hands-on, side-by-side with somebody who's doing exactly what I want to do when I graduate.
Someone interested in pursuing the things that I'm doing, I would just say, go for it. It's easy to think that you can't do that or that you're not going to get chosen. But the thing is that if you're willing to put in the time to learn it, you can do anything that you want at NASA, in other careers, everywhere.
Apply as much as possible, because we have everyone from a high school student to a PhD student here, and who knows what they'll see on your application.
If you want to work at NASA, I encourage you to apply. It's definitely worth the time, and it's a great experience.